killed the luck. Ah! Oh! Fuck it!
I miss you already.
What the F-word are you doing here?
That's a funny way to greet your cousin.
You ain't my G-damn cousin, Trevor.
I thought we was family.
But please, just go and ruin somebody else's home furnishings.
Who the F is that, Floyd?
No one, my sweet.
Hey, by any chance, did you catch crabs at that conference?
Floyd!
I heard that those conferences are regular little fuckfest, huh? Guy, come in.
I'd like you to leave right now.
Oh, yeah. Some serious corporate gangbanging going on, right? Yeah, with every executive and director of communications from here to Bangalore taking it left, right, and center in the name of team training, right? I mean, now that's what Floyd told me yesterday as he was staring at my my penis.
I want you to leave now!
Look, this is all I've got, all right? I had a tough upbringing. My daddy was not nice to me, okay? Now look, Deborah, I love you and I love you too, Floyd. Why can't we all just be together, huh? You can have Mondays through Thursdays, you can have the weekends, all right? I know that's not normal, but in this crazy, crazy world, is normal so good, huh? Look, Deborah, Floyd, will you marry me?
Get out of my condo! And you go too, Floyd! I told you, I've got a career! I don't need this crap!
Yes!
There. You made me swear. You're crap, Floyd. Crap! You're not a man at all. Bob's right about you.
Oh, who's Bob?
I want both of you to go now. You and your weird friend.
Whoa! Hey! My name is Trevor, sweetheart.
I could give a fuck what your fucking name is!
I'm not afraid to use this. I'm not.
Bob taught me.
Fuck Bob! You people are not very fucking nice!
Oh, hey there, Trevor.
Hey there, Wade.
Did you meet Gebra?
Interesting lady.
I should probably go say hi.
I wouldn't.
Why not?
Let's go get in the car, all right? Let's go have the time of our lives. I know just the place.
I could run in and get Floyd and Gebra. I know she seems kind of uptight, but she can have fun.
No. I don't think she can, Wade.
Just Floyd then?
Floyd's gonna meet us there.
Floyd's trip!
Exactly.
Oh, Trevor, what have you got all over yourself? You're all red. You got syrup?
Yeah. Syrup. Accidents. We've all been there.
We sure have, but it don't taste like syrup.
Don't taste me, all right? Just no licking.
Okay.
Hey, you remember when we met?
Sure. Last year. I was on the way to the gathering with Daisy Bell and Kush Chronic and...
And you stopped in Sandy Shores to get lit, and you met a dealer, and he looked after you when your friends had abandoned you.
That was weird, weren't it? The last time I saw him, they was with you, driving out to the quarry, and then they just disappeared.
Poof, right? I mean, they were gone. Some friends, right? And now, Cousin Deborah.
So, this is where Floyd is gonna meet us, a strip club?
Oh, yeah.
That's unlike him. He's a real homebody. He loves that apartment.
Interestingly, you and me, we got a new home.
Where?
Here! Right here!
Here?
Here. Now, I know it's unconventional, but that's the way we roll, homie. Hey, you two, I want you to give this boy a good time for a long time. Hey, gorgeous. Tell me where the manager is for this fine establishment.
Through there and take two doors to the right. Mm-hmm.
Through there.
To the right.
Thank you. Amigo! Prepare to meet your new partner.
Hey, Lester.
Hey, Trevor just called about the big one, the UD. You know anything?
Yeah, I told him we could hit it. You down?
Of course I'm down. Look, I'll get my research together and meet you at Trevor's. He's taking over the Vanilla Unicorn Gentlemen's Club.
All right, message Franklin.
I don't keep a record of purchases. I don't like people getting too close. If you need advice, I am a weapons expert. I can tell we are gonna get along famously. You need a receipt for taxes?
I'll put it like this. It ain't gonna rust, okay? job.
That's gonna be a smooth ride.
Hey, come on. Put that away.
That's what I'm saying.
I'm cool with all the G's.
I feel you.
They only play like six songs here. It's kind of making me crazy.
You look like you want a private dance.
You want a special dance? Just for you? Right this way, baby.
I need me some cardiac after playing that pussy, you heard?
Word.
What would really turn me on is you wearing clown face.
Oh, God. This is making me horny as hell. Ooh, you're making me all hot.
Baby. Peach body oil. Greatest smell in the world. You are great. Please, just don't tell me your life story. You look great. Life is good, baby. Peach body oil. Greatest smell in the world. You are great. Please, just don't tell me your life story. You look great. Life is good, baby. Peach body oil. Greatest smell in the world. You are great. Please, just don't tell me your life story. You look great. Sorry, babe. Gotta go.
You want another? I'm not allowed. They'd fire me.
Hey, you know what they say? Two girls are better than one. Wouldn't you agree? Life is good. I love this town. Baby. It's not cheating if there's more than one. It's research. Now, this is the life. Peach body oil. Greatest smell in the world. You are great. Please, just don't tell me your life story. You look great. You're... This is... I'm... Life is good, baby. Peach body oil. Greatest smell in the world. Ladies, ladies, please don't start fighting over me. I love this town. You are great. It's not cheating if there's more than one. It's research. Now, this is the life. Ladies, ladies, please don't start fighting over me. Please, just don't tell me your life story. I love this town. It's not cheating if there's more than one. It's research. Now, this is the life. You look great. Life is good, baby. Hey, don't take this personally, but I gotta go.
You man enough for another?
No, I'm good, baby.
Can somebody get me a sandwich?
Yo, D, you want that?
You want a private dance, right?
This way, sexy.
Yo, we could boost some real chips and get back on the set.
You're the king of douchebags.
I don't know if he's gay or not. I don't even know what month it is.
You are gorgeous, honey.
Let me know when we got the green light.
Peach body oil. Greatest smell in the world.
Let's go back to my place after this.
You are great.
Hey, yo, homeboy. You falling through this week, right?
Totally.
Please, just don't tell me your life story. Sorry, babe. Gotta go.
You wanna go to my place, baby?
Now there's a plan.
They only play like 6 songs here. It's kinda making me crazy.
That's crazy as hell.
Hi, sexy.
Make an old man very happy.
Like that, baby.
Yes!
That's nice, right?
Yes! I still got it!
No guns in here, okay?